Hi viewers, welcome to Focus Info. As in third match of the group stage of the Paris Olympics held on July 31st, Brazil, who had one win and one loss up to the point, faced off against Spain, who had two wins. They lost 0-2. What was painful was the sending of 38-year-old Captain Marta. In added time of first half, with the score still 0-0, while trying to handle a loose ball, she kicked Spain's Olaga Carmona in the head, receiving a red card for dangerous play. She left the pitch in tears.